And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
Doubled over now.
Just brings him down with authority there.
That's one of the most impressive Frankensteiners you'll ever see.
The results of this attack on the back may be catastrophic. What an impact. That was like a rocket. Into the turnbuckles. An early pin attempt. An easy kick out there.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Kalisto in a little bit of trouble here.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
Reverses that one. Oh, and he's one step ahead on that one. He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even open?
Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
Kalisto taking on some offense now.
You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
Ooh, the elbow lands.
This is exactly how he drew this one up.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Better stay right where he is.
Ooh, a gut buster.
That was all sorts of nasty.
Now that's what I call making a statement.
He's lining him up.
See if he takes the bait.
Oh, good night. But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
He's looking for the win.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner, Roderick.